Confirmation of prophecies. World events. This is given to you as confirmation that everything will be fulfilled as God's Spirit has revealed to you. The world does not believe that the decisive hour is close at hand. It believes that the time which the Lord had revealed on earth has not yet come, and therefore it will not face the event in nature well prepared. And for this reason the Lord repeatedly reminds people not to forget about Him. But God's Spirit does not err, and when it speaks every word should be believed and fearlessly passed on, because the speaker uses the language of God. He only repeats His will. And those whom He selects have the right knowledge. They accept and reiterate what is His will. Their human thought is guided to perceive what corresponds to the truth. Their power of judgment is sharpened, their love for justice and truth protects them from erroneous thought, and when they speak, every word corresponds to the truth. And thus take the following message. Every world event is related to humanity's spiritual condition. Admittedly, the reasons are mere earthly disputes, and therefore its development and its effect are seen from a purely worldly point of view. However, that the world event is primarily the consequence of humanity's spiritual low level, so to speak, and simultaneously should be a means to elevate same is beyond the understanding of worldly-minded people, and therefore they don't want to believe it either, in spite of all the signs. Hence the event in nature will find them unprepared, and they have no opportunity to protect themselves or to escape. Consequently, it is foolish to ignore God's advice when it is offered to people. It is the divine Creator's will that the conflict, which presently involves half the world, shall remain undecided, because human beings shall not obtain their presumed right by force of arms. God gave people the commandment to love each other, and this commandment is no longer heeded. Humanity inflicts every imaginable evil on itself, and therefore also has to be struck severely. God Himself has to take on this office of judge, that they should recognize a Lord above themselves who knows of every injustice. That is why you should not invalidate God's voice, you should not question the truthfulness, and not determine for yourselves the moment when this prophecy shall be fulfilled. The world is in serious trouble, and can only be saved by this natural disaster which will follow immediately after the great decisive battle, which will indeed decide a tremendous struggle between nations, but which lacks all noble causes and is merely a battle for power and importance. And this battle will be stopped by a higher power, and it will come to pass as it is proclaimed. Amen.